tomorrow, Thursday night, they have the option of locking out the NBA players.
That we lock out at the conclusion of this deal, which is at midnight tonight.